Bear Stearns shares are down 90% this morning, and it's not just Bear.
Working at Bear Stearns in 2008 during the mortgage meltdown was really an eye-opening experience for me because it was clear that even one of the largest investment banks at the time didn't have much transparency at all into how much they owned or even what those assets consisted of. DV01 brings institutional investors transparency into the consumer lending markets, handling everything from data normalization, data management, to reporting and analytics end-to-end.
We started out small on AWS and RDS, and just like most startups, we ran into a lot of scaling challenges. Switching to SQL Server was a game changer for us because the latency went from tens of seconds down to less than 1 or 2 seconds for most of our queries. We're looking to move into SQL Server 2017 on Linux as soon as possible. The decision was a controversial one. Our engineers came from an open source background and we're an open source shop. But ultimately, what ended that debate was the performance benchmarks.
Microsoft Machine Learning is a great tool to help our organization, and this allows us to separate that finance and tech background and let the finance people focus on what their expertise is, which is operating on financial data.
We think Microsoft Machine Learning can solve most of our problems. It provides a parallelized version of many of the popular algorithms that make the iterative process of modeling very efficient.
Starting a company is tough. There's a million things that we have to worry about, but it's been really comforting to have Microsoft in our corner. There's many things that contributed to the financial crisis, but we definitely believe that lack of transparency for investors was a big one and problem that we're tackling head on with DV01.